As for today, we have this amazing kit called tubelet, and you can create a lot of accessories. I guess it wouldn't take a lot of time, but we'll see about that, so let's go! So here we are, we have finished all the accessories that I have made. Well, to be honest, it wasn't that hard, and they also have some leftover tube and also some leftover glitters that you can use. So feel free to use more glitter if you want, or you can actually just use any color you want as well. You don't really have to follow the instruction or the manual in the box. Also, there are some other series from the tubelet as well. If you want us to continue this series and want us to do another more, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe down below as well. Until the next video, stay healthy and see you soon. Until then, bye bye, matane.